I am not going to allow this incident to become another statistic. A young girl, within her right, empowered by the Constitution, moved around in Delhi. A terrible, terrible atrocity has happened. The fear should be there. How is it that these individuals who've done this atrocity believe that they will get away with it?
जो घटना घटी है रेप की घटना,
उसने सारे दरंदगी के सारे उनको लाइनों को पार कर दिया है। सर, हम चाहेंगे कि आप यूपीए सरकार के होम मिनिस्टर को यहाँ बुलाइए। हम उनसे पूछना चाहते हैं कि ये तो उनके ऊपर भी प्रश्न चिन्ह खड़ा होता है कि कैसी पुलिस की व्यवस्था है, इस तरह कानून व्यवस्थाओं की धज्जियां उड़ रही हैं।
Sir, I wish to convey to the Honorable Home Minister just now through this 1 minute intervention that the crime situation in this Delhi will not improve ever until and unless you remove one of the most notorious criminals of this city. That criminal happens to be the present police commissioner of the city. He is busy with his own crimes. Remove him.
Please.
I have handed over yesterday this thick volume of papers showing the kind of crimes that the police commissioner is committing.
Please.
Of sexual assault should be treated at par with attempt to murder, and section 307 of IPS should be amended to include rape under its purview. Okay. And I think, sir, we need to, this is a very good opportunity for us. It's sad that I'm calling it an opportunity, but this is a very good time for us to make it an example and show to the country that you mean business.